For he raised a witness in Yaakov and put a Torah in Yisrael, which he commanded our fathers, to teach them to their children, that it might be known to a generation to come, to children who would be born, to rise up and declare to their children and place their trust in Elohim, and not forget the works of El, but watch over his commands. Tehillim, Psalm 78, verses 5 through 7. Hallelujah! We are so excited to share with you the Hallelujah Scriptures Children's Book. This Hallelujah Scriptures Children's Book will be truly one of a kind, as it has never been done in history. Just like the other projects of the Hallelujah Scriptures, it will be done according to the Torah. It will be given for free to anyone who cannot afford, supported by those who can. This is the heart of the project and the Father. We are currently working on the first children's book entitled The Creation, The Fall, and the Promised Redeemer. Children will see clearly how His Word flows and connects throughout. This book covers the creation, the fall of Adam and Hawa, Eve, and the prophecy of our Savior Yahshua's birth and redemption and immersion. So if a child only gets this book, they will come to know our wonderful, compassionate Father and His Son. Stimulate the young mind of your child with timeless truths, vivid illustrations, and value-forming stories from the Father's Word. This unique children's book will have the following features. No pagan titles. The names of the Father and the Son are restored to their rightful place in the original Paleo-Hebrew. As explained in the glossary section, a number of Hebrew words have also been used to replace certain English words pertaining to the Father, Son, and His people, which have pagan origin, thus giving some Hebraic flavor to the story. Hebrew names. The names of individuals throughout the scriptures have been transliterated phonetically to match the Hebrew pronunciation rather than the traditional, that is, Yeshayahu, Isaiah, Dawid, David, Yahushua, Joshua. No man's doctrine. Stories will be quoted straight from the Hallelujah Scriptures and not a paraphrased one. Parents are encouraged to diligently teach their children as they read the children's book together, so it will be doubly fun and educational for both the parents and the child. Lifelike pictures. Stories will be illustrated as they appear in reality so that the children are exposed to real-life illustrations, not cartoons. When children see cartoons, they think His Word is a fairy tale or not true. Interrelated stories. Each book will be a topical book, not chronological, containing two parallel stories, one from the First Covenant and another from the Renewed Covenant. Just as the Scriptures are one single, undivided, and inspired book, the children's book will present correlating stories from the First and Renewed Covenants as interrelated, connected, meaningful, and timeless. Readers will clearly see the connection, continuity, and relevance of both the First and Renewed Covenants to our day. Other books lined up include 1. The Passover, Wave Sheaf, and the Death and Resurrection of our Messiah. 2. Noah's Ark and the Messiah's Return, as in the days of Noah. 3. Series of Torah laws and its application, such as the Ten Commandments, the Sermon on the Mount, and the story of the rich young ruler. 4. First Covenant messages and a series of our Savior's parables, such as Repent and Live and the Parable of the Prodigal Son, Kingdom Prophecies, and the Ten Virgins. 5. Blessings and curses in the First Covenant and the better promises of the Renewed Covenant. Our aim is to be able to print thousands of these in different languages for all the children of the world. As most parents do not know His truth or are not believers, so will not know His name. If you know any other language or languages which can benefit many of the poor children, especially in the third world countries, and if you are willing to help in the translation, please contact us. We plan to release each book as we finish it so that the children and their parents can immediately enjoy them. The vision was given for these books, and even if we get only one copy into the hands of the poor, then they will come to know His name, His Son's name, and their truth. They will see why we need a Savior who has redeemed us all. Part of the vision that was given by the Ruach was a picture of very poor children on the side of the road in the Philippines, India, Africa, and so on, where children just sat there day in and day out with nothing but a blank look on their faces. The Ruach showed how important it is that these children come to know our Father's name and truth, and one book can do that. It can change that one child's life forever. It will be the greatest treasure that they will own, and it will be of great value to them as they own nothing. Many children in this day and age just do not have the options we do in the Western world. We have believers in many of these countries now that can organize getting these books out to children by the thousands, and this is truly very special and something that is needed for the children of the world. Please help us to help these children, as there is nothing more important than His Word, and that is what these books are. All texts of this children's book will be taken directly from the Hallelujah Scriptures with no other words. If these children cannot read, there are many they can take the book to in their area who can read the book in their own language, and they will get to know His Word by heart. It really makes us weep in how much the Father loves His children. We have two professional illustrators for the project that came to help the week we were starting to put the project together. We have an artist on the Hallelujah Scriptures project team who will also be working on the artwork. And we have a team giving of their time on this important part of the project. We are encouraging believers to take this book, when completed, to their public library, kindergartens, Sunday schools, and other places where children gather. This children's book can also be given out to many families that you know who do not know His name, and of course, for your own children and grandchildren. We have started on the first book, and we need specific donations to print it as soon as it is completed, as we cannot use the Hallelujah Scriptures donations for the children's books, as our vow is that all donations go to printing and shipping Hallelujah Scriptures alone. Once the artwork is complete, we will continue with the children's book in many languages. Hallelujah! Our aim is to offer the children's book in many languages so we can reach even more children around the world. Our mission is to see His people who are without a copy and have no means of affording, receive a copy of His Word supported by those who can afford. The English script for Book 1, entitled The Creation, the Fall, and the Promised Redeemer, has already been completed, which contains direct verses from the Hallelujah Scriptures with no added explanations. While the lifelike illustrations for the children's book is still ongoing, we are simultaneously working on other translations. The following are the languages that the children's book will be translated into, and work has already started on them. We are so excited to share the following with you all. Spanish title, completed. Filipino title, over halfway completed. Urdu, Pakistan title, work started. Kaswahili title, work started. Afrikaans title, work started. Hebrew, work started. Chinese, next in line. As of this recording, the Spanish script has been completed, While the script for Filipino, Kiswahili, and Urdu are rapidly progressing, meanwhile, the other languages mentioned have been started. We hope to release Book 1 of the children's book as soon as fully completed so that the children and parents of the world can enjoy them. We would like to print the children's book in the separate countries of the specific translations so that thousands can be printed and given out to many children who are not aware of the father and his son. This will also save on shipping costs and allow us to print many more copies. It is quite cheap to print in bulk. All the donations for the children's book will go to printing the children's book in the country you specify. Hallelujah, and thank you for caring for the children of the world. The children's book DVD. Hallelujah, the audio team has also started work on something very special for children of the world. Again, it is the first of its kind, an audio and DVD of Hallelujah Scripture's first children's book entitled The Creation, The Fall, and The Promised Redeemer. The audio will be featured on the Hallelujah Scriptures website, and the DVD will be released for the children of the world to enjoy. We have a wonderful brother who works with animation and has offered to put the DVD together. The images are so lifelike and brings his word to life for children. Children will come to love the Father, his Son, and his Word, and will learn his Word by heart. The audio children's book is made up of many different voices and is truly anointed by the Father. The voices have been recorded and are being edited and will then go to our final editing team, who will do the final edits and sound effects, followed by the handwritten music to be added. We are overjoyed in working with this special project, as children really will benefit and get a lot of joy out of seeing the Father's Word coming to life. When the DVD is completed, we will offer it on our website and will get as many out around the world freely to those who cannot afford. The children's book, audio, and DVD are all direct quotes from the Hallelujah Scriptures with no added man's words, only the Father's pure word. The children's book audio will be featured on our new radio station, Radio Hallelujah. See our website, hallelujahscriptures.com, for the details. Please support this important work to reach the children of the world. Hallelujah.